Okay. All right.
Wait a minute.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. Say testing 1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Yeah.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Do it again. I wasn't watching.
Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, he's like in the middle. You're on the end. So you're just a little bit.
Gabe, let's try again. Testing 1, 2, 3.
Testing 1, 2, 3.
All right. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, this is Thomas from GNet News. Today we're at Wynn Hall. We're at the Wynn Hall Library, and I'm talking to an extraordinary young man. And your name, sir, is what?
Gabe Treat.
Gabe, you are doing something amazing. So tell me what you're doing.
I'm doing a stuffed animal drive for the Children's Hospital of Dartmouth.
And what does that mean?
I'm collecting stuffed animals for the children.
Very cool. And how did you even come up with this idea?
I came up with the idea because of a school project and about helping other people, and it got me thinking about how I could help people, and that popped into my mind.
That's very cool. And when you said your idea to your mom, she said no way, right?
No, she said yes.
I know. His mom's very cool, so she knows. She's okay if I said that, right?
Mm-hmm.
So this is from the GNAT gang. We want to help. But got to get him out of the way. So I got a question for you.
Yeah.
How many of these guys did you get last year?
300 is what we estimated.
You got 300 last year?
That's what we estimated.
That's amazing. How many are you shooting for this year?
We're shooting for double.
Very nice. But if you got 1,000?
We would be really happy.
That's up to you folks. So if people want to help you, if people want to get you some stuffed animals, like how do I do it? So if I'm in Wynn Hall?
Well, we have 3 boxes, one at the Wynn Hall Library, one at the Green Mountain Veterinary Hospital in Manchester, and one at Long Trail School in Dorset.
Okay. And any kind of stuffed animal, and they can be?
They can be huge or tiny, any kind, but they have to be new.
Got it. So there you go, folks. Come on, help us out. And I have one more question, and this is the most important question. I've been around for a while.
Yeah.
And I've met a lot of people who have never done anything for anybody in their life, and yet here you are. And how old are you?
12.
You're 12, and you're doing this terrific thing for kids out there. I mean, why do you care so much, Gabe?
I guess it's pretty much our whole family is nice, and they've taught me to be nice and give back to others.
Yeah, very cool. It's an honor to meet you.
Honor to meet you.
Thanks for doing this. All right, folks. By the way, we should say, how long is this going for?
It's going till the after Christmas.
Okay.
I think.
Want me to yell at your mom? Hey, Mom, how long is it going for?
Until right through Christmas, and Gabe will hand deliver them the week after Christmas.
Okay, so everybody's got to get something into Gabe before a week after Christmas, preferably.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, folks. Come on, help him. He's doing a great thing for kids, and you can help him help kids. So, there you go. Thanks, Gabe.
Thank you.